जय हिंद डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू ट्राई दिस ऑफ पेज नंबर 149 ऑफ द चैप्टर अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन एंड आइडेंटिटीज। ट्राई दिस पेज नंबर 149 एंड इन दिस वी विल बी डूइंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 and 3। If you see question number 1, then you observe that the question is verify identity 4 for a equals to 2, b equals to 3 and x equals to 5. And if you will see my videos, then you will find that I have already mentioned about identity 4 through an activity. So what is identity 4? Let me write that. Identity 4 is x plus a into x plus b equals to x squared plus a plus b plus ab. This is the fourth identity. But here we have to verify by putting the values that is given. So putting a equals to 2, b equals to 3 and x equals to 5. Let us first take LHS. Okay, we get. Let us first take LHS. LHS is given x plus a and x plus b. And if you see here, it is already mentioned that the value of x is 5. So at place of x, we'll write 5. What will we write at place of a? Value of a is 2 over here. So we'll write 2. Then x is 5 and value of b is 3. 5 plus 2 is 7 and 5 plus 3 is 8. And 8 into 7 is 56. Now let us take RHS. In RHS, if you see, then it is mentioned x squared plus x in bracket a plus b plus ab. Once again we will be substituting the values. At place of x we will write 5, so 5 square plus 5. At place of a we will write 2, at place of b we will write 3. Plus ab means a into b, which means 2 into 3. 5 square will be 25 plus 5 into 5 plus 6. After this, I am solving it over here. This is 25. 5 into 5 is 25 plus 6. 25 and 25 is 50, and 50 plus 6 is 56. Now, what you are observing that in LHS also you people got 56, in RHS also you people got 56. So, since LHS equals to RHS, hence verified. Okay. So in this way you people have verified. I hope that question number 1 is clear to you all. Then let us now move on to question number 3. In question number 3 it is mentioned, consider the special case of identity 4. But here what we have to do is at place of A and B, we have to put minus C. What do we get and is it related to identity 2? Let us see that. So, I am erasing this. And let us once again write identity 4. That is x plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus x a plus b plus ab. This is our fourth identity. But in question it is said that we have to substitute by putting minus c at place of a and b. Okay. So what we will do is, let us take LHS. In LHS, it is x plus a and x plus b. Putting a equals to minus c and b equals to minus c, we get now in LHS it is x plus a. So x at place of a we have to write c, at place of a we have to write minus c. So plus into minus will be minus, so it will become x minus c. In the same manner, at place of b, once again we have to write minus c. And now when you see over here, you observe that it is x minus c into x minus c, which can be written as x minus c whole square. Now let's take RHS. In RHS, it is given x square plus x in bracket a plus b plus ab. Once again, we'll put at place of a will write minus c, at place of b will write minus c. Then minus c into minus c, minus c into minus c, because the value of a we have to put as minus c, and the same goes for b. Now x square plus minus c, minus c will be minus 2c, and minus 2c into x will be minus 2cx. Minus c into minus c will be plus c square, so this is plus c square. Now it is asked in question, what do you get? So you will get to know that x minus c whole square is equal to x square minus 2cx plus c square. Okay, you people get this. And then in question it is asked ahead, is it related to identity 2? Now you clearly see what is identity 2. I am writing it over here. Identity 2 is a minus b whole square. And you know that a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. At place of a we have x, at place of b we have c. Now it means if we substitute a by x, then here it will be x square, which is here. If we substitute this b by c, then c now minus 2 and ab, which is cx over here, because over here a is x and c is b, plus b square. So it is obviously related with identity 2. So I hope that these try these are clear to you people. And after this we'll be doing the next exercise, which is completely based on identities. So meeting you in that particular videos. Till then, bye.